As the bar lights go down on the wrong side of town, he says, "Pat, I think you've had too many." And I hold back the tears as I recall the years, too much pain for an old man to carry. Far away across the sea, a voice calls out to me, and I know it's the ghost of my Annie. She says, "Come back to stay, you've been too long away. Sure, why don't you come back home to Kerry? Will you meet me tonight where the stars shine so bright and the moon casts her beam o'er Kilshanny? Then we'll ramble away down beside Tralee Bay as we stroll through the old Maharees." At Trench Bridge I'd say, "Miss, any chance of a kiss? For you know I do love you, dear Annie." With a smile then she'd say, "When we reach Sandy Bay," and I'd hope 'twas the first one of many. And those dark isles so clear from around Scrag and Pier seem to float in the glistening night sea. When we'd reach Fahamore, I'd say, "Annie, ashore, when I'm a rich girl, will you marry me? Will you meet me tonight where the stars shine so bright and the moon casts her beam o'er Kilshanny? Then we'll ramble away down beside Tralee Bay as we stroll through the old Maharees." But wisdom comes slow to a youth, now I know that those faraway hills were not greener. From my home I would roam far away across the foam, one way trip on an emigrant steamer. Will you meet me tonight where the stars shine so bright and the moon cast her beam o'er Kilshanny? Then we'll ramble away down beside Tralee Bay as we stroll through the old Maharees. Then we'll ramble away down beside Tralee Bay, one last stroll through the old